because I've felt fortunate, when I look at people whose lives aren't as good as mine, I have great tolerance and understanding of them.